Hi! How to get access from EC2 to S3 without using access key? You can use, for example, IAM role. Yes, you can create a role for EC2 with specific IAM policy. After that, you just add role to your EC2. And that's how it works. How to do that? I show you in this video. Please, stay with me. On the beginning, with Terraform, I create simple EC2 instance and S3 bucket in US East 1 region. Okay, now let me speed up the recording a little. Okay, let's create new folder in our bucket. Let's create folder 1. And folder 2. Now, let's add some sample files. T1 in folder 1. And T2 in folder 2. Okay, let's go to EC2. Let's check our instance. Without credentials, I cannot see any files. Let's go to IAM and let's do policy and let's create new policy. I use JSON. In this policy, I allow put object, get object, list bucket, and delete object. But only in my test bucket and only in my folder 1 in my bucket. If you want access to entire bucket, you need to remove the condition block. Let's go next. Let's add some name. For example, EC2-2-S3. Okay, now let's go to roles. Create new role. Choose EC2 because we want to add this role to EC2. Okay, let's find our policy. Let's name our role, for example, EC2-2-S3. Now, let's go to EC2. Let's add role to our instance. Select EC2. Action, security, and modify IAM role. Now, choose your role. And click Save. Let's check connection from EC2 to S3 with our role. I use simple AWS CLI command, AWS S3 LS. As you see, I have access to folder 1. But I don't have access to folder 2. I have access only to folder 1. Thanks for watching. If you like, subscribe. On my blog lepczynski.it you will find more useful informations and tutorials. See you in next video.